Well, I got lucky and found another fossil. It's probably going to be familiar, but that's a crinoid fossil. They covered the ocean bottom once back in the Devonian period. Hard to believe little creatures that could make these fossils evolved 300 million years before the dinosaur did. I wonder if mankind will last as long as the crinoid did. Only time will tell.